Why are Camels by far America's most popular cigarette?
Two of the reasons are flavor and mildness. No other cigarette has Camel's rich, full flavor.
And no other cigarette offers this proof of mildness. In a coast-to-coast test of hundreds of people with normal throats, noted throat specialists reported not one single case of throat irritation due to smoking Camels.
Try Camels yourself. Then you'll know why Camel leads all other brands by billions of cigarettes per year.
What cigarette do you smoke, Doctor?
That question was asked a few years ago of 113,597 doctors. The brand name most was Camel.
Recently, that question was again asked of tens of thousands of doctors across the country. Doctors in all branches of medicine. And again, the brand named most was Camel.
Yes, according to these nationwide surveys, more doctors smoke Camels than any other cigarette.
Friends, smoke the cigarette so many doctors enjoy. Change to Camel for 30 days and see how mild, how flavorful, how enjoyable a cigarette can be. Yes, change to Camels for 30 days, and you'll stay with Camels from then on.
How mild, how mild, how mild, how mild, how mild can a cigarette be? Make the Camel 30-day test, and you'll see. Smoke Camels and see.
To find out how well Camels agree with the throats of smokers, this far-reaching test was made.
Hundreds of people from coast to coast, people with normal throats, smoked only Camels for 30 days. Each week, leading throat specialists examined the throats of these smokers. They made 2,470 examinations and reported
not one single case of throat irritation due to smoking Camels.
Try Camels for 30 days and see how mild, how flavorful, how enjoyable a cigarette can be.
How mild, how mild, how mild, how mild can a cigarette be? Smoke Camels and see.
Here's Dick Powell with a special message.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the makers of Camels have sent more than 198 million gift Camels to our armed forces. This week, gift Camels go to hospitalized servicemen and veterans at Veterans Hospitals, Framingham, Massachusetts, and Durban, Michigan. U.S. Naval Hospital, San Diego, California. And to all hospitals operated for the U.S. Air Forces in the Far East. Now, until next week, enjoy Camels. I always do.